St. Joseph's Abbey is a monastery of Trappist monks. As a group, though, we could foresee that the time was coming where our expense line was rising at a faster rate than the income. And so that's one reason why we did strategic planning to find another revenue stream that we could actually manage. And eventually landed on brewing beer.
We're in the first Trappist brewery in the United States and the first Trappist brewery built outside of Europe. So it must have been brewing beer at least since the 8th century, but probably goes back even longer. This is our packaging hall. We're bottling at approximately a rate of 6,000 bottles an hour, which in bottling lines is considered to be rather slow. This is an unpasteurized, unfiltered beer. So we have live yeast in the bottle, which is going to create all the CO2 in the final product. So I'm a director here, so I wear my monastic habit. But for production, we wear regular work clothes. Oh, you can't tell who's a monk and who isn't. Right. You have to know them personally. We think we've rediscovered why monks like to do this. The brewing process, as we do it, is not terribly labor-intensive. It goes along in a pretty quiet, meditative way. It's the kind of work monks like doing. It took me about a year to get the courage to say, why don't we brew this? So, I'm very invested in this beer. It's not a beer you want to drink alone. It's something you want to share with somebody, help to grow a relationship. It came out as good as I had hoped for, really.
We really brew on the practical level to sustain a way of life. Plus, it kind of brightens up Sunday suppers.